Welcome to part 2 of my review video on my Canon G7X Mark II. Everything is shot on auto and so far it has performed amazingly well. So last night we did a little walk through Chinatown and we had dinner in a restaurant. They serve buffet hot pot. So if you don't know what that is, basically fresh ingredient comes onto the table, including raw meat, and you have to cook it yourself. We also went for dessert, so we have green tea ice cream. A bit strange to have ice cream at 3 degrees cold outside, but we really enjoy that. So enjoy my video. If you like, please put a thumbs up. Any question, put in the comment and consider subscribing to my channel so you don't miss out any of my uploads. Okay, now we are at Chinatown and it's completely dark at night. And this is where we're going to eat. So look at the menu. So a buffet plate. So $25.99 and you get unlimited of everything here on the list. And you got a hygiene rating of 5. So at the point of inspection they got everything in place. Hopefully it's nice and clean.